cat's paw. It's a good way of attaching a line to a hook or a nail or other kind of fixed object. Okay, so you take the line in your hands like this and give it a few twirls. Two or three is fine. And you'll wind up with something that looks like that. Put the two loops over the hook and you've got a nice secure way of attaching that line.